Or pedal some. I can't pedal one arm. There he goes. Showing us the way.
Beautiful.
It's like, this way, guys. Yep. I hear you, buddy. I hear you. Alright. See you back. Alright. We're back. We don't have far at all to go now. We decided to stop and play a little bit because our canoe trip's about over. It's still pretty early. So, just want to share this little spot with you. Little sycamore forest. I don't know what that noise was. Canoe. We've been swimming out here. Here's Katie. Come here. This will probably be our last video diary entry of the trip.
I doubt it.
Until we reach Crazy Horse, which is just right up around the bend. We already... Alright, smile for the camera. Come out to the river.
Please.
No, pull my pants. Bye. Okay, I think we're recording. All right, we made it back. We got the Angel loaded up on silver, and we're fixing to head home. Katie Sackles.
Hold on. What? I have
a recording.
Hi, this is Al. This thing takes place at a typical beach boy practice session. We're in the midst of preparing for an upcoming show in a few days.
Alright, back in hand, we're leaving, Crazy Horse canoeing. It's been a nice trip. Great staff. Thank y'all. This setup they got here. Very neat, in my opinion. Bridge. That's Bell Bridge over the Buffalo River. Alright, well, we stay tuned for some input on the travel home. Okay, bye. And we're back. We have stopped at a rest area on the trace to use the bathroom. Pretty neat spot. There's Indian mounds out here. You see them too. Indian mounds. The far mounds. This is a map of the trace. Nashville, Bear Creek. We are there. We're going to Tupelo.
So it's been building yet?
It's been building. The diagram of the building yet.
So this is a grave one, not a preaching one.
A burial. There you go.